The Catamounts of Vermont are coming off a season that saw them get into and win a game in the NCAA tournament. They believe they have the pieces to return to the postseason. We're inside the historic Liberty's Pavilion on the campus of Harvard. The defending Ivy League champs are 2-2 on the young season as they play host to the defending America East champs from Vermont.
One of those wins is over Manhattan by 34 points. A good Manhattan team, although playing without George Beeman, their leader.
Here is Rusin off the glass and in. And there is the second-year head coach, John Becker. The previous 3 years, he was on the Vermont bench as an assistant to Mike Lonergan. And we'll get to Tommy Emeker in a moment. Here is a drive to the basket. Hangs on the rim and drops for Sandro Carissimo away.
Attack, Brian!
Carissimo wide open for three, knocks it down. And Tommy Emeker's going to call a quick timeout here. Here from the Crimson. Skip pass, extra pass nicely to Carissimo, who's got the hot hand. Again, this is a team that's won 39 road games since the 09-10 season. Turnover Crimson. And easy for Candon Rusin to finish.
Look inside!
Clancy Rugg inside, count the basket.
Clancy Rugg.
And Vermont is going to get their first free throw as a result of this fine move by Clancy Rugg. Good hands there by Apfeld as he anticipated the entry pass. Vokel looked one way, went the other, and found Apfeld wide open under the basket. And just when you said Vokel's been quiet, and he can be quiet offensively in terms of scoring. The McGlynn departure was that it was late. So it kind of affected the recruiting situation. And that was a nice play at the offensive end by Clancy Rugg.
Coach Becker was recruiting him, liked him, and taught him how to play the point guard position from watching film. And now look at this. He goes coast to coast.
Blue with a long three, and it's good. Vokel's going to take a shot, knocks it down. And when you look at that form and that rotation, you wonder why the big fella doesn't shoot it more often. Baseline out of bounds for the Catamounts. Nice. O'Day hands it off. Apfel lays it up with the left hand and in.
I mean, disrupt this Vermont offense.
Carissimo. Open for three, and he knocks it down. Just one shy of his career high now. Now Vokel inside Rugg. Some contact. They let it go, and Rugg able to get the roll. Now Carissimo pulls it back out. And knocks it down. Boy, he has been terrific tonight. Now Travis, extra pass. Elbaum got a hand on it. Carissimo went down. Nice court awareness to send it ahead. And Clancy Rugg with the dunk, and he wanted a foul. 10 on the shot clock. Nice look underneath for the easy slam.
Man, he's smart. Carissimo wanted the ball, too, and Vokel kind of waved away and said, it's my time, buddy.
Hard pass to Apfeld, spins away from Travis, lays it up and in.
I'm going to start with that pass from Vokel.
Chambers went for the steal. Carissimo. Rusin back to Carissimo for three. Count it.
God, he wanted it. Big shot early in the clock. They didn't need it, but he wanted it.
And they're about to add one here. At Liberty's Pavilion, just the second team to come in here in the last 2.5 years, Dallin.
Well, you got to tip your hat to the Vermont team. They did everything they could to win this game, and they pulled it out. Congratulations to the Catamounts.